one of the biggest scares of an injury like this is paralysis, because you can heavily damage both of these specific target areas. Right. When that happens, what are we seeing?
Okay. Paralysis will be it's more uncommon for developing, although a lot of people, they will think that they might have some neck problems or back problems, and I'm gonna get paralyzed. The answer is no.
Okay.
Normally has to be a significant amount of compression of the nerve in order to develop paralysis. Normally where you develop mostly the paralysis will be where the spinal cord ends. Mm-hmm. Normally the spinal cord ends around the L1, L2 level. So normally around this region in the lower back. So anything that happens below L5S1,
right,
you're not gonna get paralysis. The most that you can get will be compression of some of those nerve roots, but you're not gonna be on a wheelchair. However, above the L1, L2, up to the cervical level, we have the big chunk of nerves, which is called the spinal cord. Mm-hmm. So basically, that's a trunk that will control the nerves.
And that's the yellow.
This yellow structure here. Yeah, this yellow structure here. So anything gets down there, basically everything gets shut down, and you can right. develop some sort of paralysis. So if someone that is here in the program and might be feeling that they are unable to move their limbs, their legs, etc., that's something that you will require immediate attention just to make sure that we're not facing one right. of those conditions.
Now, before we move on to our break, I do want to ask Claudia, other conditions or injuries, or I don't know what you would call it, under the spondylosis umbrella of back pain and back injury. What else? If we can quickly mention them.
Dr. Mena was talking about spinal stenosis, how, you know, the nerves are compressed. And, you know, because of that, patients have concern that they're having numbness, tingling, and maybe sometimes weakness. But those things can always be corrected. Mm-hmm. You know, there's conservative treatment like physical therapy and rehabilitation. It's not, you know, like he was talking about, anything that occurs above
right.
the different levels.